Hello friends, today we will do the difference between managerial economics and economics. First of all, we will understand what is the meaning of managerial economics. Managerial economics is the basically application of the economic theory and concepts to the solving the business problems. Managerial economics is that part of economic theory which deals with the application of economic tools and concepts to the solution of business problem or the problem of resource allocation among the competing ends. Edwin Mansfield has defined the managerial economics is concerned with the ways in which managers should make decisions in order to maximize the effectiveness or performance of the organization they manage. Because economics teaches the managerial economist various concepts and provides various tools, managerial economist uses those tools and concepts in solving the problem which he faces in reality. And objective is to maximize the effectiveness and performance of the organization. Joel Dean has defined the objective, the purpose of managerial economist is to show how economic analysis can be used in formulating managerial problems. Like we know, elasticity of demand measures the magnitude and direction of change in one variable due to change in other variable. So we have this concept. We also know law of demand explains being other things remaining the same. There is an inverse relationship between the price and demand. So here the managerial economist uses these principles to formulate their price policy so that there should be maximum revenue and the organization should have optimum results. Now we will understand what is the meaning of economics. Economics is the study of how society uses its limited sources. The economy has limited sources. Even at the individual level, even at the economy level, everybody has limited sources. So economics is a social science, deals with the production, distribution and consumption of the goods and services. Economics is a science which is concerned with the problem of allocating the limited sources among different competing ends. Economics provides the tools and concepts which explain the behavior pattern of economic variables such as demand, supply, price and competition. And economics is of two types, microeconomics, which deals with at the smaller level. It is that branch of economics which analyzes the basic element in the economy, including individual, agents, markets, and what is their interaction with the environment and what is the outcome of that interaction. Macroeconomics deals with the entire economy. It studies the national income, it studies the aggregate consumption, it studies the aggregate saving, aggregate investment, and it also studies the unemployment which exists in the entire economy. Now we will see what is the difference between economics and managerial economics. Economics deals with the body of principles. Managerial economics uses those body of principles in solving the problems of the firm. Economics is micro as well as macro. But managerial economics, it is only micro because it deals with the problems of the firm at a time. Microeconomic as a branch of economics deals with the economic problem of the individual as well as the firm. But managerial economics deals with the economic problem of the firm. It does not deal with the economic problem of the individual. It provides solution to the problem of the firm. Microeconomics as a branch of economics deals with the distribution theories like wages, interest, profit, rent, etc. Because it considers there are four factors of production. Land is given the rent, labor is given the wages, capital is given the interest, and entrepreneur is given the profit. But managerial economics only deals with the profit. Its scope is narrow and scope of economics is wider. Economics provides the tools and concepts. It simplified the model. It assumes certain conditions like the law of demand. It assumes other things to remain constant. Then it builds its models. But under managerial economics, it makes modification in the economic models to make it suitable to the relevant situations. Under economics, we giving the models, they make certain assumptions, but they provide feedback such as the objective of the firm, multi-product nature of the manufacturer, behavioral constraints, environmental, legal constraints on the resource availability. Because when we go to the practical aspect, there is a limited resources and there is some constraints. So managerial economist provides the feedback.